When you walk in the bar and you're dressed like a star, rocking your F me.
Hey, DJ Mikey, Mike and Direct Sound, we're doing it from scratch today. Hey, I got my Par 38 Chauvet LED reins making plates for right now. So I got my sheet of aluminum here that I'm cutting up with just a little jigsaw. Making the four square little plates, little 4-inch square plates or so. Then I'm going to mount my little brackets on. Where are my brackets? Brackets, where are you? You're there. My little brackets right here. This should stand the light off high enough to where it'll clear the DMX cable. Now, like I was talking about before, the DMX cable hits the bottom of the thing. Now, it's about a finger deep, so even the bent 90 degree angle DMX or XLR adapters get caught up. So it's still not going to let it sit completely at 90 degrees. So what we need to do is space it off and be able to bend it to where I can get it to be 90 degrees. Okay? So I'll finish cutting this up here and then we will mount the light and see how we do it.
So you did Miami, 'cause you got there for free, but somehow you missed the plane. You did too much, met somebody, and spent the night getting caned. Without girls like you, there'd be no fun. We go to the club and not see anyone. Without girls like you, no nightlife. All those men just go home to their wives. Don't be mad at me.
All right, we got the holes drilled in our plates, so we're going to try to mount the little L brackets or the little U brackets to the plate with some kind of hardware, find something, and then mount the lights to it. Okay, see how it goes. All right, we got the bracket mounted. Nice little U-shaped bracket. It allows the fixture to rotate. The cable's out of the way. Okay, it allows the fixture to rotate. And I can get the DMX cables up underneath. And then I can bend the bracket to where it will be vertical. Okay? I think that's going to work out pretty good. Doing it from scratch with DJ Mikey Mike. And Direct Sound, here we go. I like it. Not too bad. Uplighting 101. It makes it about the same height as a Par 56. Take a look. With the bracket up and down, pretty cool. Here, just a little quick video on how to do a quick bracket for your Par 38 can if you want to use for uplighting to get rid of the DMX cable issue for going vertical. So it's okay if you hang it from a T-bar or from a truss bar. You don't have that issue with the DMX cable coming out the back, but when you're doing it for uplighting, you got a major problem. So
okay, there we go. We got six of the small pars in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then one of the larger 56s. Got room for another one there. There we go, all nice and neat, nice little bag. Roll them off to the show.
So this is DJ Mikey Mike with Direct Sound. We're doing it from scratch today. We got our mounts made for the Par 38 LED Chauvet for uplighting. And the Par 56 looks good. Okay, we're going to do a show for this New Year's. Hopefully we can use a little bit of uplighting there. And then on Saturday, we got some great uplighting in a wedding room that we're going to be doing. So you guys have a great night. DJ Mikey Mike with Direct Sound. I'm out.
That you always get dumb. So dust off your work, me.